America is a land of good, truth, and beauty. The good, the truth, and the beauty that lay before Christopher Columbus 514 years ago is the same that lay before our parents and our grandparents as they sailed from Italy. They came to a land of promise where the realization of dreams depends not on one's last name, not on how much money one has, but rather what one does with the talents that God has given him.